Okay, not easy to read, but that's the tag on this old engine from 1956. It's a Polish school engine. I think it was used for educational purposes. It's rather large, about 10 kilos. Big two-step cast iron base. A very large flywheel there. I know you can see how big it is, but it is very large. It has a very nice working governor on it, which I was, you know, I was looking for an engine which used one. It works very reasonably well at the moment. It's big and heavy engine. You can see the as I pull the governor to the side there, the weights, you can see it lifting a set of linkages that eventually close the steam or air regulator as the speed builds up. I say steam or air, I tried running it on steam, but the pressure is so high that it needs that it was blowing all the tubing I was using to connect it to the boiler. So at the moment I'm testing it out, etc., on air. I'll just see if I can swing it round, or at least take the camera around to see the very, very large, the lighting's not ideal here, cylinder, and see if I can get the light a bit better. That's the cylinder there at the back, and that's the valve, the cam, and the you'll see it, very long throw there on the shaft. Oil is everywhere, and we'll try and pump some air through it now and see how she behaves. Again, the lighting's awful here, but try and fix that a bit. More air. There she goes, chuffing away. Governor spinning round, still not enough, really. She's going. Everything is wobbly on there, it's rather worn. 50 years old is not had a lot of use. You can see the governor turning away there. If I bypass it by opening this bottle manually. Well, there's not enough to let you show a difference. There you go, if I now bypass the governor, she'll build up speed and come up and close it again when I let it go. So that is a governed speed, if you like. Nice slow charge there. I take off the, if I disconnect the governor, she'll pick up speed, obviously. And now she's really going. The thing is with this, is that it's such a big, heavy flywheel. Just looking to see if there's anything I can scale it up again. This is a Wolesko funnel, for example. Well, there you go. Runs well. Lovely sound on air. Eventually, though, I want to have it running on steam. See if I can connect it to the
Hello.
Thank you. There she goes. Puts it down to its original jug. That's it. We'll settle down, huh? Very bad lighting for the video down here today.